Hello everyone, my name is Irfan. We all know the importance of CSIR, right, in today's world. And CSIR is one of the best available platform in our country for the young budding researchers to step into the research community world. And before proceeding, I just want to address one small important thing which I consider to be important. As I have done my undergraduation and my post-graduation in medical microbiology, which is a specialization course, therefore it was highly restricted to only one particular field only. What I'm trying to say that is the large course subject or the core subjects of life sciences were missing from what I have studied. And you can see only hardly 2 to 3 questions will be there in the CSIR paper from the medical microbiology perspective. So when I joined the Let's Talk Academy in the month of September 2021, so for the first time I was introduced to the core subjects of life sciences by Surat sir, and it was amazing. And I felt lucky to join this academy at the very right time. And most amazing thing is that I have cleared my CSIR NET along with the GRF in the very first attempt this year. Exam was held in the month of February 17, and also I have also cleared the National Institute of Immunology Examination 2022 for PhD, which was also held in the month of February. It was in February 20, and I'm also hoping to clear my DBT GRF, which is in the upcoming month, next month, that is 22 April, I guess. And you must be thinking, right, why this confidence, and from where you got this confidence? Because my concepts are crystal clear, and all the credits goes to Let's Talk Academy, and the person behind all this is one and only my mentor, Surat sir. So what I feel is that within these years he have developed such an amazing, such an amazing and effective teaching methodologies which enables students to understand the life science at the next level, along with the crystal clear concepts. And why so? Because he works on the mind of the students to develop and to give a research aptitude and to develop those reasoning and skills needed to be a researcher in future. And how it is done? He includes several experimental based studies in a regular class from a top paper, ultimately giving a true sense of a subject to an individual, and which is highly, demanded by CSIR, even several other research institute or organization or a research community. It is recommended or it is demanded by them. As far as the class is concerned, we are advised to go thoroughly with the concepts which have been taught in our class daily, and we can also refer the same topics from the books which have been provided by the Let's Talk Academy itself, and it is a highly customized book. Therefore, you no need to refer any other book, external books, and there's no need to buy any other books from the market as well. This books provided by Academy will be included in your fee as well. And next, we are advised to solve the questions. And as far as the question is concerned, what I have seen that people used to collect previous questions, hard copies of previous questions, and sorting topic wise, and it is a very time consuming thing. And personally, my opinion is that it's a very old method and a primitive method, because we are in the era of technological revolution. So Let's Talk Academy has developed a very amazing and user-friendly web portal which consisting of hundreds and thousands of questions, a whole bunch of question banks for each and every individual topic. And most amazing thing which helped me is that each and every question comes with the video solution explanation itself. Video explanation, not only the solution but the explanation by Suraj sir himself, and it is very good. And those students who misses some classes, or those who want to join online classes by online mode, they can also get access to a high online recorded videos, a high quality video content. He or she just need to download the Let's Talk Academy application. So at last, I just wanted to thank my mentor Surat sir, because this would not have been possible for me without his hard work and his mentorship. I'm very thankful to him. And those who are watching this video, I just wanted to say one thing. You know, if you have a real hunger for CSIR, or if you really want to be a part of that good research community in future, or you want to clear, you know, any other examination like DBT, GRF for DBT, ICMR, GATE, I think in the current present time, Let's Talk Academy, it's the best platform to pursue your dreams. Trust me, you won't regret it. So let's come and let's talk life science with Surat sir. And last, I just want to address 3 points. If you join the academy, please never ever miss a class, as I haven't missed a class since September till now, because this is a moment, you know, very crucial time of your life. It can change your life. Second thing, consistency to revise your notes or your concepts. And third thing, for questions, you have a whole bunch of questions bank available on the Let's Talk Academy website, and it's amazing.